America, we stand for freedom. There's no communism here.